Welcome back, everyone, to the 9th episode of our Pokémon Let's Go Eevee playthrough. Last episode, we made it to Fuchsia City and defeated the gym there in what was a very grueling gym, I have to say. Lots of protects and poisons and just not a very good time. But we're here in Fuchsia City now. We have 3 badges to go, I believe. And let's see where to go to next. So let's see, right now we're in Fuchsia City. Take Route 18 to go 17 and go all the way back to Celadon, it looks like. Need to get down here to the Seafoam Islands and Cinnabar Island. I'm assuming one of the gym badges is here. One of the gym badges is here in Pallet Town. Or not Pallet Town, in Viridian City. Where is the other gym? Cerulean City was Misty. Was there a gym in Lavender? There is not. Interesting. Huh. Alright, let's check out Fuchsia City, though. We did not explore Fuchsia City at all. We just kind of came in here and went straight for the gym. Because I was so tired. Let's take a look around. Lapras sure is wonderful, but where can you catch one? I'm guessing down near the water. This is Route 18. I don't want to go that way yet. I'll check out that dude. Eevee is excited. Oh. Slowpoke. Oh, Eevee's really excited to see everybody. Eevee's having a ball here. Maybe not so much now. Buddy. Getting on in age, but it's still a real beauty, wouldn't you say? We used to ride on waves and travel the whole wide world together. Can't swim like it used to, though. We'll stay here together. Thank you for listening. I'll teach you the secret technique, sea skim. Travel on water. Okay. Get a surfboard, huh? You did great. I'll give you that board too. Ride waves and travel the whole wide world together. Alright. Can you interact with the Pokemon here? Yeah, yeah. Up here. The Go Park Complex. Everyone's playing the Nintendo Switch. Can you give them to me too? Oh, from Pokemon Go to a Go Park. Bring Pokemon from Pokemon Go into here. Feels like cheating though. What does that even mean, searching for a Pokemon Go account? I'm sure my Bluetooth's on. I don't know, it's telling me my Bluetooth is off. Oh, unless I don't let Pokemon Go access it. Let's try for one more time real quick here. Okay, found my account. Interesting. That we're already connected. Thank you. Okay. So if I just send a single Dratini. There we go. Okay, I got it. Cool. This all about? There he is. I'll have to catch him. Alright, so that feels kind of like cheating, but it's cool to know for later. Because, I mean, I don't want to just drop Charizards in on myself and stuff. That's neat. Yeah, I mean, I've got every single Pokemon in Pokemon Go for this game, so it would be weird. Full Pokédex. All right, so cool. I like it. Oh, Vulpix. Yeah, bro, that's a Pokemon. What's going on in here? This guy's just staring at the corner. Where's the warden? Route 19. Which one's Route 19? One to the south. Okay. Let's go check it out. I think that's where we're headed to next anyways. Experts. Catch combo. Oh, this is the warden, okay. It's a disaster. I lost my teeth. Please help. I lost my teeth in the sea. Please help, please. Route 19. Okay, so over. Oh, you guys saw something gold. It's probably this guy's teeth or something. All right. Okay. How do we go south from here? How do I get in here? Oh, I think I go through the back of this house. Okay. Super lure. Oh no. Figures. Heave ho. Gold teeth. Hey, it's the guy's teeth. Thanks. Okay. Well, that was easy. Literally went nowhere to get the teeth. Let's give these back to the guy. Yuck, they're all sandy and gritty. Anyway, thanks, Sunny. You're a real lifesaver. I was too ashamed to show my face. Let me give you something for your trouble. A safari set. Sweet. Another technique. Strong push. Okay, big blocks. You can push it around. If you've got the teeth. Cool. Okay. So we're gonna move that behind there because there's a hole, right? Yeah, we are. Help us get his mind. Got a nugget from Diglett. Can I fight him? I guess not. Okay. That was neat. See, we have 3 gyms left. I wonder where they could be. We've got the one in the main city that we couldn't battle at yet because we didn't have a high enough level. So that's one. I'm assuming there's one down here in whatever city this was. Cinnabar Island, so I'm guessing that's gym number 2, and then gym number 3 is Viridian. Okay, this makes sense. What's in these, anything? Too damn high. Alright, here we go. Let's take Route 19 here. Oh, sweet. A full heal. That's what I'm talking about. What you doing, bro? Oh. Of course. A battle. Why not? Swimmer Richard. Now there's a Pokemon, Starmie. Level 38. Ooh, my guys are not healed and I have no abilities. Awkward. Should've gone to that Poke Center. Alright, we gotta go back north real quick. All warmed up. Oh no, there's another one right there. Level 38 Dratini.
Give it that buzzy buzz.
Batty bad. Oh, critical hit. Okay. I guess we're about to, yeah, let's use some sea skim here. See how this goes. Oh, this is pretty neat. Oh, this is awesome. All right. Are you a mermaid? Swimming's great, sunburns aren't. Beauty Alice. A gold duck. Well, 41, okay. Give it a little buzzy buzz. Pretty good. Quick right now. My game just freeze? There we go. That was weird. Level 45 for Eevee. Hey, we can do the gym now. In the capital, because you had to be 45, right? Vulpix at level 40. Oh, and Eevee fell asleep. That's a swap. Alright, we can tell it's grass, so that should do some damage. Oh no, ice shards. Super effective. Alright, does it use ice shards again? If we do, we lost. Okay. Oh no. I thought maybe he had a hit point left or two. Alright. I see him try that on Vulpix. I just don't really have anything else that can counter him, I don't think. Oh, I didn't unpick Confuse Ray. Awkward. Maybe he'll hit himself. Oh, hit me. What? Alright, I got it. You got a bunch of spikes. Wow. Alright, that was garbage. There we go. Shocker. We need to awaken Eevee. Use revive on Weeping Bell. There we go. We're good to go. Wow. That's huge. It's a Tentacruel. Okay. 41. Great throw. Excellent. That's pretty awesome. Level 41, Tentacruel. Pidgeot 40, Charmeleon 29. Graveler's almost 39. Poison and water. Oh, Route 20, there's another Tentacruel up there. What's beyond the horizon? More Pokemon. Duh. Swimmer Douglas. Gyarados, what? What level is this guy? 42. Huh. Set it with a Buzzy Buzz to start, I guess? Oh. Or just to end. Gyarados down. Graveler 39. It's just a more powerful version of the same move, isn't it? Maybe there's a Gyarados out here that we can catch. See a Tentacruel. Tentacruels. It's huge. What is that? Oh, star me, okay. Or star you. I didn't go to the side at all, but that's okay. No, it's not. You come back to the center. I have a hard time throwing to the side. What? Now it goes to the head? Jeez. There we go. Oh man, tentacles everywhere, It's pretty high. Throwing away Pokeballs. I don't understand if I do the same motion. Dude. We're just gonna throw balls away, let's switch. Great throw. The Pokeballs just stop working after a certain level or something, because... yeah. That's what I think it is, isn't it? Yeah, it is. What level are you, friend? 42. We're gonna have to swap this to an Ultra Ball for sure. Water. Okay, we are on land again. What's that? Shiny, shiny, shiny. Excellent throw. Nice. All right, shiny number two. Both of them have green too. Charmeleon level 30. Nice. Okay, cool. Doesn't really look like there's anywhere else I can go. Did not catch the fish. Oh, I can't even get to it. All right. You look different. It's your friendly potion delivery service. Okay. The Seafoam Islands. ICO. Okay. Oh. Super Repel. Oh, look at it, it's a seal. New. Was that not new? Oh, he is. Okay. Water Pokemon. I don't remember if I have a Slowpoke. What was that? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Always bug me is they wait until the very last second every single time to jump out. Can you just jump out right away? Stop wasting the extra couple seconds every time. Okay. Fast current, yeah. Using the blocks? I don't see any blocks. Whoa, it's a Slowbro. Excellent throw. Oops. excellent with the Ultra Ball. Get in my Pokeball. No. Why do you want to do that? Excellent throw. Two in a row. Dude, come on. Excellent throw. Three in a row. Come on, man. What the heck? Four excellence and a nice. Wow, look at that. Only cost me 10, 15 Pokeballs between the two of them. 46 for Eevee, 41 for Pidgeot, 42 for Vulpix. He is big. Whoa. Oh well. Jinx. Got one chance at the Ultra Ball. And wasted. Great throw. Wow. Wow. Unbelievable. Graveler, level 40. Charmeleon, level 31. Let's do it. Oh, just missed the excellent. Stay in there. Now, why would you want to do that, right? Excellent. There we go. No fruit. $1,400 experience. Weeping Bell, 41. Alright, we just feel like we're leveling up pretty quickly now. 45 Slowbro. Another Slowbro. There's those blocks. Oh, I didn't want to go up there yet. Back down. So, how do I get down there to the blocks? I need Pokeballs, guys. Huh. If we fall down here. Hey, look at that. Shelter. What was that? Excellent. Definitely up. Oh my goodness. Is that an Articuno? Oh man. Let's think about this for a second. What's that star mean? I think we gotta bring in one of our higher level guys down here. 45. Am I gonna get wrecked? I have to imagine I'm gonna get wrecked by this thing, right? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Articuno appeared. Is this one of those ones you have to beat down and then catch? I have 5 minutes and it's level 50. Oh no. I didn't die in one shot. I mean, that's good. I did good damage, super effective. Alright, so electrical. Let's do it again. Oh, I get to go again. Sweet. Okay. Reflect. It's against physical moves, right? Yes, so that's okay. This is not a physical move. Ooh, crit. We got this. We got this. Paralyzed, can't move. Oh my gosh, Eevee just soloed Articuno at level 46. Yo, what? What? Wait. Oh no, what? It's not over. There we go. Now I can catch it, right? If I can catch it. Oh boy. I have 4 great balls. No. Oh, I do have a master ball if I have to. Come back, come back, come back. I hit it. It's very red. All right. You know what? I hate to use it, but we're going to. I don't have any Ultra Balls. You caught an Articuno. Dope. Is level 50 max in this game? Vulpix 43. Articuno, man. So, like, where's Zapdos and stuff? In the power plant. Okay, so then where's the other one? Why can't I think of its name? Alright, so Moltres is in Victory Road, and Zapdos is at the power plant. There it is. That too fast. I forgot I even had that on. So what? So I guess we have to figure out how to get to Cinnabar Island. That is one of the places we have not been to. And I think we should probably take on Sabrina now too. Now that we have Articuno, I think we did that out of order big time. Eevee just soloed it though. I mean, I knew that was gonna happen. No, you weren't supposed to fall down there. to get out of here. Man, there's a lot of slowpokes. Oh, come on. Ice beam. There's nowhere to go on this one. I honestly just want to get out of here. Hey, what's up? I kind of want to know how to get out of here, but sure. I'll battle you too. Coach Trainer, yas. Oh. Jolteon, huh? Well, 46. I am unfortunately pretty low on health. Oh boy. Not cool, dude. Not cool. Sorry, Eevee. Now, unfortunately, this guy's got quite a few levels on me. Oh no, he's got... Oh, okay, that didn't do much. Super effective, but didn't do anything. Level 41 for Graveler. Pidgeot, 42. Vaporeon. Uh-oh. Yes, let's swap. Now, unfortunately, Eevee's done. Hopefully the third one's Flareon then, and Articuno can come in. That did a lot of damage for not being effective. Jeez. Mine's super effective, does not much. His is not very effective and nearly kills me. I avoided. Oh, sweet. I did not avoid it that time. Shoot. Oh no. Have a quick attack on Pitcha. I do. Hopefully this is enough to finish this. Oh, okay, good. Alright, now this should... Oh, Articuno's ice. That is not good against Flareon. Oh, shoot. Rock Slide should do some good damage here. Oh, that was a lot of damage. Not very effective. Sure. Oh, so close. Oh, he's gonna knock himself out and kill me in the process. Ooh. Thank you. Well done. Let me give you something really special. 5 rare candies. Okay. I'd feel a lot better knowing how to get out of here, buddy. This is where we came in. I think we have to go... No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, there's that. Oh, escape rope. We can use that to get out of here. Who are you? Oh, I could use other kinds of Pokeballs, you know. What? I swear to God, I just saw a Squirtle. What are you doing over here? So red. No, dude. Oh, God. Oh, thank you so much. Squirtle. So random. That's our second Squirtle, but this one is super high level. Party for now instead of Articuno, because he should evolve pretty quickly. I'm gonna try to get away with not using my evolves for now, but I am going to use some of these hyper potions. Oops. Two revives. Yikes. No, dude! What? Five great balls. Nice catch. Please tell me this is right where I just fell. Oh. Still need to get one more of those. Okay. Step-by-step guide to getting through here. All right, so that's where I drop down into the water. Oh no. Oh no, there's no like way back. Okay, I have to go a different way then, I guess. That one. What? Jeez. I'm just not that into you, Seal. Sorry. Hmm. honestly don't remember which one. Oh man, there's so many options. I'm so lost. No. I think this is the one that we want. I think it's both sides of water now. Oh. What's this over here? Anything? Jinx. Yikes. Go, go, go. Now we can go slowly right here. All right, so let's first go right here. Three Ultra Balls, perfect. All right, let's just shoulder. Let's just explore the other side real quick. I feel like I've been over here. I just couldn't do anything before. Okay, so maybe this is how you get out of here. Because there is that other cave entrance tunnel that we saw that we could not get to on the outskirts. Does this get us there? Does this get us out? Please, please, please. Ice stone. Hey, ice stone. Oh, we're getting somewhere now. Oh my god, it's the way out. Yes. Oh, we're out of there. Okay, cool. Route 20. I was. Picnicker Irene, what do you got? Marowak. Oh boy. Too much, huh? Cannot move though. Yourself. No. Oh. That's terrible. Hit him with the quick attack. Thank you. I don't know if I have anything good for Gloom. Was Gloom poison? My guy's dead. Oh. Super effective. Wigglytuff, is that fairy or is that psychic? I think it's fairy. I don't have anything good for fairy because it's like poison and steel. Well, actually, I've got the razor leaf guy, don't I? Down. Really need to find a Pokemon Center. Half my Pokemon are dead. Critical hits. Picnicker Irene has been defeated. Two great balls. Okay. What we got over here? A heart scale? I don't know what that is. What's a heart scale? Oh, they're for remembering moves or something? Okay. All that to get through there to get over here to do this somewhere. Oh, thank goodness. The door is locked. Well, this is a gym. Alright, we're gonna need a couple things. We need Pokeballs, and we need potions, and we need revives. Oops. All right, 40 great balls. Pretty well supplied now. Let's come here. Much better. Trading with a friend grow faster. Okay. Do I have Meowth? I do. Oh, level 9. Oh, ho, 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 ho. What level is your Meowth? Is it really high level? Be pretty too cool. We've got quite a few Pokemon in the 40s now. What? Can I have this? What is this? Cinnabar Lab. Just all sit around here. Okay. Right, my Eevee does not want to evolve. Come on, come at me. I'm a scientist that's been working without sleep or rest. You really think you stand a chance? Sorry to taunt you like that. All of a sudden, I haven't slept in days. Here, I'll give you this. Do you think you can forgive me? Taunt. Okay. not a washing machine. Okay. Articuno, Zapdos, and Moltres are all legendary bird Pokemon. This we know. If they're exact. Amber Pipe. How do I show my Articuno then? Oh yeah, I'm an important doctor. Yes, very well known indeed. Do you have a fossil for me? Yes. This is a dome fossil. Kabuto. Yeah? He's gonna make me a Kabuto? What? I was kind of wondering how this was gonna work. Success. Aw, that's awesome. Oh, I was thinking Kabutops, but I'll still take Kabuto. Come back soon. Okay. What level is that, Kabuto? 44. I kind of want to put him in for maybe Graveler for the moment. Since these are going to be water Pokemon, Graveler is not going to be very good anyways. I mean, I don't think Kabuto will be either, but I want him to evolve into Kabutops. Well, this has been enlightening. If I get any more fossils, come here and they will turn them into Pokemon. Oh, this must be the place of the key. An antidote. The Pokemon Mansion. Route 21. Alright, let's check out the mansion. What's going on here? Looks kind of haunted. What? Come here. It's like, wow, I can get a rat, or I can get this guy. Only level 40. This is what I'm talking about. Got him. Magmar. Sweet. 1,000 experience. Vulpix is 44. We gotta get that Squirtle level so we can evolve him. Sweet. He's so ridiculous looking. Love it. Alright, no one cares about Raticate. What was that? Oh. This annoying Pokemon that I don't have that Team Rocket evolves. Only level 7. That was an excellent throw. Come on. Come on. Eevee level 47. All right. That's another rat. Can I fall down the hole? Like in the caves? Part of me wants to find out.
Oh man, you know you probably can. Oh my gosh.
What is that creepy statue? What is that? It's like a little, like, devil Squirtle. Secret switch. What level are you? 40. Oh, no. I'm not dealing with that. I already got one of you. I'm not gonna play that game. This door. Max Elixir. Can you fall in these? I might as well find out. You cannot. Okay, cool. Good to know. Another rat. I see you. Lure. Let's use one of those, see what we can get here. A super lure? Let's do it. That was going for there. 45. Let's do it. Dude, when I throw to the side. Yes, like that. Excellent throw. You know, when it's to the side like that, you should totally get bonus points. Great throw. Great throw. Can you do like the curveballs like you do in Pokemon Go? How do you do it? Dude. Excellent. Get him ball. I'm just gonna run away this time if you don't. Thank you. Level 43. Squirtle's really close. Air Slash. Yeah. I don't know if that was the right move, but when does my guy turn into Victory Bell? 45? Ugh, eradicate. Everywhere. It's like the lure makes them all max level or something. Alright, where were those stairs? Right here. This guy. I can't get out. This place is a big puzzle. You got anything good? Burglar Arnie. Rapidash. Yo, I will take that from you. But we don't move what we're using here. Sorry, Rapidash. I think you're great. Oh, quick attack. Critical hit. Didn't do much. Boom. That didn't do much. At least not as much as I thought it would. I think in one shot. Especially with a 3-level difference. And bouncy bubble. Alright. My bag of loot. 3,500 bucks. Just regular Pokeballs, though? Come on now. Oh my gosh, coughing's everywhere. Alright, this must have been the secret switch. Anything in here? Get out of my way, dude. It's cool and all. Pee-pee up. Mew. Hey, whoa, he is chugging. Big levels. 45 for Kabuto, 45 for Vulpix, 44 for Squirtle. Can we get some evolves? What do you guys think? Huh? What do you guys think? Vulpix should be due soon, too. Squirtle should definitely be evolving. Yes! Here we go! Here we go! Double taps! Yes! This guy's so awesome. And water. And? Oh, slash. Sure, what do you got for moves even? Aqua Jet. 4,100. Always goes first. 5,090. Let's drop Rock Throw. Keep Rock Slide. Yes, Squirtle. War Turtle. Can I read this one too? deep in the jungle. They dubbed it Mew. Max revive. Sweet. Alright, move. Move. Thank you. Oh my gosh, there's so many of those. Hey, there's a person up there. Escape rope. How do I get over there? Pidgeot, yo, can you get out of my way? Wheezing now. So annoying, those Pokemon. Alright, what else we got up here? Another. Actually, let's check out the book real quick. Mewtwo. Uh-oh. Rare candy. Sweet. I guess let's beat this guy. This place is like huge. Burglar Simon. Magmar. Thanks for making it look kind of easy for me. He went first? Wow. That was unexpected. We know where he caught that in here. What's next, buddy? Eevee level 48. Pidgeot 44. Muk. Ugh. Alright, so for Muk, we want a rock Pokemon, and I took ours out, or at least a earth, ground, whatever. What else do we have to take against him? Yeah, let's try this. Yeah, if it's rock or... Because Muk is poison. Psychic and ground. He doesn't have ground moves. Okay. And that sand attack. Maybe he won't be able to hit me with some of this gross sludge. How would I think that? All Alright, avoided that attack. Alright, that's him with a slash. Really did not like me doing that. Avoided? No! What? Fine. Aqua Jet to finish it. Weeping Bell, 43. Berklesemon has been defeated. We want... Oh. Alright. Wait, how do I get around over here? What have I missed? What have I missed? Get out of the way, dude. No, seriously, get out of the way. You can't go over here? A courage kitty? Okay. What am I missing? All right, so how do I? Did that open this one? Yes. Coach trainer, okay. Bounce a bubble. Okay. Poliwrath, that's water and fighting. Let's just keep Eevee in. We'll hit him with the electrical move. Buzzy buzz. Super effective. That really didn't do too much. Oh no. Oh man, that hit hard. Alright, crit. And finish this guy. No. Paralyze? No! Oh no. Man. him with a razor leaf. Pokemon, we want what? Actually, I think we want grass, right? Water, grass, ice. Wow, that did a ton of damage. Almost finished him. Sure, I'd go first. He's got one move. Who's faster is the question. Oh, thank goodness. Alright. Jeez, our guys took a beating. She's surprised. Okay, so let's, here's a present just for you. Rock slide. Cool. Alright. Downpour of rocks. Alright, let's revive. This way before. What is over here? Oh. No. No. And this one opens. A scientist. There's that ladder we've seen a couple times. My mentor once lived here. Okay. What do you got for us? Scientist Brayden. Ugh. Took what's his name out. Shoot. Buzz, buzz. Still got toxic off, of course. Excellent. Okay. Next up, Vulpix 46. Magneton. That's a electric steel, so we're gonna want like ground fighting fire. Did I swap in a fire Pokemon? No. Ground fighting fire. Pretty sure electric is weak to grass, so maybe if we do a growth flash cat. Okay. Steel is weak to electric, water, fire, and steel. He's got electric moves. No, he's gonna be strong in place, actually. Tops only has sand attack, unfortunately. Oh no, he's water, and this guy's electric. Oh, this was a bad idea. Oh, this is such a bad idea. Let's see if go first. Miss. Why would that happen? Go back to Eevee. Alright, let's just hit him with a batty bat to start, and then we'll hit him with some. Yes, we avoided the Thunderbolt. Again. Avoid the Thunderbolt. Expel the poison. Amazing. Let's finish off the Swift. Magneton's defeated. What do you got next, buddy? Magmar. Alright, so just hit the water move. Perfect. Now let's see bubble. Did not one shot him. It's okay. We're full health. We avoided his attack. Another one. Happy New Year's, by the way. Ooh, strong. $2,700. This guy looked really angry. What's this? X accuracy, okay. some stairs. Oh. A hyper potion. Okay. Here is those ace trainers. You're gonna help me get stronger. Oh, I have a bunch of dead Pokemon. Take care of fighting. Yep. Alright, let's fight him with an air slash, our new flying move. Good damage. Again. That is done. Okay, what's next? He's got one more Pokemon. Oh, that's it. Five Ultra Balls, nice. Okay, so is that everything down here? War Turtle's evolving! Oh man. Oh, there he is. Blastoise. We gotta get our Charmeleon back in. Evolve him. This is level 46. Let me check something here. Where is he? There he is. 32 at party. Let's put him in for this guy. Let's go to the bag. Let's revive. Some rare candy. Quick candy. There's rare. We only have 9 rare. What are Eevee candy? All their stats, huh? Whoa. Wow, 2,000 CP. Okay. That's kind of neat. Let's just get Charmeleon up there. Oh yeah, let's get Fire Spin. He's already, oh sweet. Charmeleon's going to Charizard with the rare candy. Oh, we've got a Charizard. I'm tempted to just keep giving the rare candy to level him up, but this is fine. We have ourselves a really good fire Pokemon. What's he want to learn? Wing attack. Let's get rid of Fury Swipes. Bring in the wing attacks. We'll have fire, air, and dragon moves. That's good. I could probably actually drop Pidgeot now. Kind of tempted to actually do that. Oh, we already have Blastoise. I don't really need Gyarados. We're bringing Slowbro for Pidgeot. There we go. All right, so let's go back upstairs. We've got everything down here. There's that ladder in the middle. Let's see if we can get to that now. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. All right, where was that? That was... right up here now. Now where does this take us? Five silver raspberries. Nice. Oh, who's this guy? Oh, I can't sneak past him. Shouldn't be anyone here. Why? What are you up to? Scientist Ted. Electro. Oh man, I wish I had the ground. That's what I need. I need a ground Pokemon. And shoot. He went first? Patty bad. So I'll do this and then we'll hit him with another Swift and end him. But you miss one from off. Alright, that guy's down. Ugh, muck. Keep battling, we'll send him with a water move. I really wish I had a ground Pokemon in now. Okay. I gotta get one in here. And this will bounce a bubble. Poison. Oh, man. Finish him off. Oh, just short. Oh, that's good, though. Alright, this should be enough to end this. Avoided. No. I don't know if anyone here has a quick attack. No. Batman do the Razor Leaf move. Poison shouldn't be too big of a deal for this guy. Oh, come on. Yeah, for being poisoned, that sure did a number on you. How does he keep avoiding? Yo, this is BS. Dude, what is going on? How is he avoiding every single attack? What the fuck? Jesus. That's annoying. Dude, I'm not in the mood. It's 2.5 hours in this one. A Firestone, okay. What's up here? Okay. let's try these stairs. So I think that teleports us out back there, right? Mewtwo is far too powerful. We have failed to curb his vicious tendencies. Wait. It's a ditto. Awesome. Let's do this statue. God, I avoided the sludge bomb. Okay, so you're taking care of. What's the third Pokemon? Is it another coughing? Is the fourth one also coughing? Come on now, this is ridiculous. I just one shot him. Blew himself up. Ouch. Alright, three down. Copy number four. Wheezing. Alright. Eevee. I've never needed a crit like I need a crit right now. Nah, didn't do anything. sludge bomb. Ugh, I'm poisoned. Crit, bounce, oh. That's pretty good. Eevee level 49. Alright, let's put in the ground Pokemon right now before I forget. It's been nice having you, Slowbro, but I'm afraid you gotta go. Where's our ground Pokemon? Right there. Scientist Ivan. Electabuzz. Swap over. Oh, he's only 41. It's rough. Oh, he needs to earthquake this guy into last week. The earthquake. Another screech, huh? He's gonna one shot me next turn. Candy, nice. Okay. Let's go hit the statue thing. Go to that room that was just blocked off. Okay. What's in here? Max Elixir. Oh, that's where they had Mewtwo, I bet. Okay. The key for the gym. Oh, I found a candy there? Random. Alright, so now, I guess we go back the way we came. Switch. Alright. Back this way. We gotta go out that teleporter that we saw now by the kid. Oh, no. The Pokémon Mansion. Let's actually regroup real quick, heal our guys up. Head to the gym and let's deal with this place now. Blaine here. Yo, champ of the making of this gym is. Here we go, first question. What? Okay. Gym leader Blaine. He's a fire type Pokemon. Oh, fire. Oh boy. Okay. Well, Eevee's got the bubbles, so we should be fine. Those are funny looking. Yes. Step right up. Here we go. This is the Cinnabar Island Gym Pokemon Quiz. The Blaine doll. One of my students. Do I choose wrong just to fight them then? Get some extra experience from here? If it's all fire Pokemon, I should be able to just destroy that Spitfire Pokemon. What? Is that Magmar? Do Growlithe so I can fight them. Sorry, but haha, yeah, I want to lose. I'm gonna get them wrong and wreck your guys.
How much experience do we get doing these? Super nerd Eric.
Charmeleon. Get him. What level are you? 45. Perfect. Bounce a bubble. Yeah, we're gonna take some free experience here. $638 experience. Vulpix level 47. He's gotta be getting close to Ninetales, right? a Blaindo. All right, next question. Quiz time. There's eight. We're going to say seven. All right, what do I get to fight now? Burglar Quinn. Oh, Ninetales, okay. This is what I'm looking for. Well, light version anyways. Ice version. Eevee, level 49. Getting so close to 50. We avoided the quick attack, and here's some bouncy bubble for ya. All in one shot. Let's do it again. Flamethrower avoided. Ninetales is fast. And dead. $3,500 for winning. All right, what's next? Third question, quiz time. Steel type move used on a fire type Pokemon will be not very effective. We're gonna say super. Fire is super effective on steel. All right, Super Nerd Derek is incoming here. And what do you got for moves for Pokemon? Fourth question. Tombstoney? What? Sure. Haha. What do you have for me this time? Man, this is gonna be a 3-hour video tonight. I am so tired, too. Growlithe. In that bouncy bubble. One shot. That's what I like to see. Always got two Pokemon to shoot. Very happy about that critical hit. Alright, next Pokemon. Charizard 37, he's so low. Yowza. Blaine doll. Four Blaine dolls. Last question.
Final question.
Who are you about to battle, Blaine?
Let's go.
Bouncy bubble. Magmar. Only 9 moves have left though. Oh, confused right. Uh-oh. Not off the bouncy bubble though. A lot of damage though. I mean, it did more than half, but it didn't one shot him. Ow. Oh, I'm so confused. And I hurt myself. Oh man, okay. Shit. I have that leaving this guy's faster than me. Bring in Blastoise. Since Eevee is confused. See what happens. Hopefully we don't miss. Ah, we missed. Alright. Cool. Alright, we got it. You like to do that move. Probably switch. They're doing a lot more damage. Oh no. Fire! finish them off. Avoided the flare blitz. Bouncy bubble. Alright, he's got one Pokemon left. Just like that, we have two gyms left. The main city, back in, what was that, Saffron City? So we've got Saffron City, and then the Viridian City back near the beginning. Oh, Eevee's really close to leveling to 50. I've been burned down to nothing. Not even ashes remain. Sorry, dude. You have earned a volcano badge. TM2, Fire Blast. Cool. Vulpix or Charmeleon would be ideal. Don't waste it on a water type. Alright, well, Volcano Badge has been obtained from Cinnabar Island. We are done for the night. Let's save it. We're up to 72 Pokemon in the Pokedex. We got a lot of them tonight in that cave. Lots of water Pokemon. And it was good. It was good. Got a lot of new Pokemon. We got the Articuno, which is the big one. And we also got a shiny Tentacool in there somewhere. One of these guys is the shiny one. So Articuno. We got the Kabutops and a shiny Tentacool. So awesome. That was a great night. I'll catch you guys tomorrow for at least one of the final two gems. And we're getting close to the end here. Thanks everyone for watching. Tune in next time. Bye.